everybody and welcome to Cinema Cinema Cinema。 今週もハリウッドのホットな最新情報をたっぷりお届けします。 OK, here we go。 まずはレネ・ルストの最新作からスタート。数々の大スターと共演した彼女が今回お相手に選んだのはゴリラくん。実話をベースにした物語バディ。続いてはメイドインイングランドのハートウォーミングストーリー。解散の危機に追い込まれたブラスバンドを描きます。ブラストオフ。そしてロケーションリポートのコーナーには101のジェフ・ダニエルズとテレビスターマイケル・リチャーズのブランニューコメディが登場。トライアル&エラー。トップ10フィルムのカウントダウンももちろんあります。今週も最後まで目が離せないシネマシネマシネマ。
This week's previewトップを飾っての登場はレネ・ルスト主演の A New Family Film Buddy。 ルスト扮するヒロインのガートルードは大富豪。でも彼女の家族はちょっと変わっています。
Miss, what are these little
apes? Just over from Africa.
She loves animals.親を亡くした動物を引き取って育てているんです。
It's enough to drive a person to the nut house.
だから家の中は動物でいっぱい。
Where is his mother? No gorilla has ever survived captivity without its mother.
What are you doing?
Taking him home.
彼女はみんなのお母さん。
Well, if you don't eat, how will I ever see your bright eyes? Beautiful little buddy.
Sick of being there.
ケビン・コスナーにメル・ギブソンとハンサムガイとの共演が続いたレネ・ルストですが、可愛らしさで言えば今度のお相手が一番。
When you see chimps in television or in the movies, I don't know, it didn't have as much impact as it does working with them daily. And oh God, when they come up, when they start to know you and they come and they hold you and they hug you and they, oh, it's just, it was a, such a great experience.
My dear woman, the gorilla is an unfathomable mystery.
Revolutionary as it might seem to you, I have encountered no limits or even real difficulties.
That's preposterous.
名演技を見せるゴリラのバディは本物ではなくアニマトロニクス。制作はベーブでおなじみのジム・ヘンソンズ・クリーチャーショップ。
Do you realize what you have accomplished? You are the missing link.
But he's a perfect gentleman.
Yes, with perfect table manners.
Your foot goes on the floor.
Oh, buddy.
This film is based on a true story. 信じられないかもしれませんが、本当にあったお話なんです。
Have you decided what to do about Buddy?
This is the only world he's ever known.
Don't just belong to you, you know. Now maybe I do.
続いてはイギリスへと出かけましょう。Next preview.ヨークシャーにある炭鉱の町グリムレー。ここが映画ブラストオフの舞台です。この町の人々の生活は炭鉱で成り立っていました。ところが炭鉱に閉鎖の危機が。
Say no to blackmail and yes to keeping this bit alive。
閉鎖が決まれば生活の糧を失うことはもちろん、炭鉱で働く人々で結成した長い歴史を持つブラスバンドも解散しなければなりません。そんなある日、町に救世主が現れます。
Hello, love. Can we help?
Is this the Collier event rehearsal?
Band's on Tuesdays. Tonight's origami class.
Mrs. Foggan said, might let me play with you.
Down, boy, down.
彼女はバンドの子を一転。
Well, I do say no job too small.
Aye, I am. Well, thinking what you're thinking.
But she's very talented.
Hi, I know. We saw her.
That girl blows flugel like a dream.
Danny Auburn droid. At your age.
幼なじみとの再会にロマンスの花も開きます。
Andy Barrow. Andy Barrow. You haven't changed a bit.
You have.
出演はトレインスポッティングのイワン・マグレガーとウェールズの山のタラ・フィッツ・ジェラルド。
Do you want to come up for a coffee?
I don't drink coffee.
I
think there's something very universal about this struggle of trying to hold on to your job and your profession, and mine is this terribly strong sense of identity.
What is up with you lot?
そしてもう一人、バンドのリーダーに扮するのが、ロストワールドにも出演している、ピート・ボスルスウェイト。
These are worrying times, I know that. Look what it says here, eh? 1881. Over 100 years this band's been going. Two world wars, three disasters, seven strikes, one bloody big depression, and band played on every flaming time.
Sex, drugs, and rock and roll, eh, girls?
I accept we can do without drugs and rock and roll.
炭鉱を救うため、そして愛する人を守るため、町の人々は一致団結。笑いと感動のストーリーが展開します。
This week we'll show you an upcoming courtroom comedy, Trial in the Era. 主演のジェフ・ダニエルズが演じるのは出世確実のエリート弁護士。
They made me partner.
That's great.
もう一人の主演、マイケル・リチャーズが演じるのは彼の親友の売れない役者。ところが、そんなことから役者が弁護士に。
They think that I'm the lawyer now. That means I have to keep being the lawyer.
Well, how the heck am I going to keep being the lawyer?
はてさて、どうなることやら。
You give up now, we're all going to jail!
ジム・キャリー共演のミスター・ダマーではおバカに徹したダニエルズですが、今回はひたすら真面目。
He starts out the movie, climbing that corporate ladder. I mean, he's gone to Yale, Yale Law, he's clerked, he's done all the stuff to lead towards being a very wealthy partner of a Los Angeles law firm.
My wife's cousin got indicted for fraud.
You want me to defend him, sir?
I need you there by 8 o'clock tomorrow morning.
ダニエルズに代わってボケ役を務めるリチャーズはテレビで人気のコメディアン。
The bachelor party's tonight.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Ricky. We can't do the bachelor party.
Oh, Charlotte.
Name of my character is Ricky Rietti.
This is one of my favorite scenes from Blood and Family.
Oh, yeah!
I think he believes he's a very good actor. Just tough to get a job in Hollywood.
These two guys are really good friends.
その親友がトラブルのもと、重要な裁判の前日にチャールズはリッキーが計画したパーティーに出る羽目に。
His best friend Ricky throws him a bachelor party.
For he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow.
Come on, Charlie, if it weren't for me, all you'd ever do is work.
Okay.
It basically changes his life.
How about a Manhattan?
We should get some more of these.
Are you a lawyer?
Yes. Charlie, how you feeling, man? It's almost nine.
そしてリッキーに一世一代の晴れ舞台が。
Takes on the job of playing a lawyer for his best friend.
Mr. Tuttle.
Yes, sir. I'm ready to proceed.
You said you were me.
Jury selection begins at 2 o'clock.
Their co-star is veteran comedy actor Rip Torn. チャールズの依頼人を演じます。
Well, he's a con man. Most con men are very like him.
Hey, why don't you put me on the stand? I can sell the jury anything you want.
I don't pose. I don't preen. I don't put perjured testimony on the stand. I don't make a mockery of the American legal system.
You got your style, I got mine.
And here is Charlize Theron. すべてをあなたにで注目を集めたセロンの役は、チャールズを支えるウェイトです。
She doesn't come across a lot of people like him.In this little town.
Have a nice dinner.
This isn't what I ordered.
He gives her some attitude. She gives him some attitude back.
I like my egg salad on wheat. I like it with mustard, not mayo. I like it with one leaf of lettuce. I don't...
リッキーに任せておけないチャールズは助手として裁判に参加します。
Proceed, Mr. Tuttle.
Of course, he gets carried away with the part because it becomes the greatest part he ever played.
And if you had, would you have bought anything from him?
No.
No. Is that because he looks crazy?
No.
What, you're saying that he doesn't look crazy?
No.
Right. You can't say he doesn't look crazy, can you, Mr. Narc?
Nobody in a real courtroom falls for that kind of melodramatic garbage.
Hey, man, nice working, man.
Lots of different obstacles arise.In the course of trying to keep up the charade.
Test, test, test. Give me your hearsay.
Oh, that's great, Charlie.
It's like you're right here, buddy.
This is fraud.
Can't we object to that?
Objection irrelevant. Perjury assumes facts, not an evidence. Mr. Tuttle!
This film was directed by Jonathan Lynn. リン監督はいとこのビニーで法廷コメディは経験済み。
Objection!
You can't object!
Can't we get around this wall of thing?
You're touching me.
Oh, yeah.
That's badgering! Quiet!
Comedy's painful.
The defense rests!
さあ、お次は全米トップ10フィルムのカウントダウン。この1週間の興行成績に従ったトップ10です。Jennifer Lopez and rap artist Ice Cube in the number 10 film Anaconda. 念願かなってアマゾンまで取材に訪れたドキュメンタリー映画の撮影隊。幻の収束を追ってやってきた彼らはやがてとんでもないモンスターに追われることになります。
I think so.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
わわが送るアナコンダはこの秋に日本公開の予定。アメリカでは2週連続ナンバーワンヒットに輝きました。全米を人の身にした巨大なヘビがいよいよ日本上陸です。
You know who the prosecutor's gonna be?
You, Sean. You're gonna try him.
9位は先週より2ランクダウン。
That's right.
アンディ・ガルシア主演の社会派ドラマ、Night Falls on Manhattan。
So,
リチャード・ドレファスがガルシアと対決する弁護士に扮します。
So、
でも、悪を憎む心は2人とも同じ。
I feel like we have to just give up on an entire generation. Lock him up and throw away the key.
Am I hearing this from the last of the 60s radicals? You conning me?
Yes to the first and no to the second.
Why'd you take the case?
Because I was after something else.
What?
Sean. First rule of the drug world.There can't be that much money around without dirty cops. That's what I wanted to get to.
Why? Who appointed you?
My 15-year-old daughter. And she OD'd.
Magma can find one of those fissures and rise up through it.
What's magma?
Lava.
Lava?Here in L.A.
This week's number 8 is Volcano. 火山の溶岩がロスの街を襲う。地震学者の予測を信じようとしない主人公でしたが、実際に溶岩を目にしたとき、彼の考えを改めます。
登場のライアーライアーはワンランクダウンで今週は7位。ジム・キャリーの主演作の中で最大のヒットとなったこの作品、日本では6月14日より公開の予定です。
You know why I pulled you over?
Depends on how long you were following me.
Why don't we just take it from the top?
Here goes. I sped. I followed too closely. I ran a stop sign. I almost hit a Chevy. I sped some more. I failed to yield at a crosswalk. I changed lanes in the intersection. I changed lanes without signaling while running a red light and speeding!
Is that all?
No!
I have unpaid parking tickets.
Be gentle.
Four ranks down, で今週は6位。Robin Williams and Billy Crystal in Father's Day. この作品のベースになっているのはフランスのコメディ、Le Compère。ロビンにとってバードケージに続くリメイクものです。
After this, I am banned from doing French movies because I have done three now because after 9 months and
I have done the birdcage, which is the cage of hole, and now Le Compère said, ça suffit, c'est fini pour moi.
Oh, I have a son.
Oh, 5位は先週より2ランクダウン、カートラッセル主演のブレイクダウン。旅行中の夫婦を悪夢のような出来事が襲います。行方不明になった妻を探す夫、しかし手がかりは得られません。
Excuse me, I'm not supposed to meet my wife here. This is dark haired, about 5'5", wearing like a white Benetton sweater.
White what?
A Benetton sweater.
Hey, your order's up. Look, I'm pretty busy here, people come and go.
Well, this is within the last half hour.
Excuse me.
She might have been with a trucker.
Trucker?
Yeah, a guy wearing a baseball cap, driving a big 18-wheeler.
Doesn't ring a bell.
You sure?
Hey, the man here's looking for his wife. Dark hair, got a white button-on sweater. He traveled with a guy with a baseball cap. Has anybody here seen him?
Looks like she got away from you, cowboy.
My name is Richie Cunningham, and this is my wife, Oprah.
This week's number 4, Austin Powers, International Man of Mystery. 冷凍漬けになること30年、ついに目覚めたスーパースパイをマイク・マイヤーズが演じます。
Austin, I'd like、
その彼の新しい上司にマイケル・ヨーク。
This is my mother, Mrs. Exposition.
How do you do?
Austin! My God, man, what have you done?
That's not your mother, it's a man, baby!
Yeah! Yeah! Come on! Why won't this wig come off?
Help! Help!
Austin!
Yeah, hold on, one
second. No, Austin, my mother! Oh, mother. Mother, are you all right?
What? Oh, you're mad.
No.
You have a lot of explaining to do.
I'm sorry, Basil, I thought she was a man.
Damn it, man, you're talking about my mother.
Well, you have to admit, she is rather mannish.
Austin.
Well, no offense, but if that is a woman, it does look like she was beaten with an ugly stick.
What's your name?
Mike.
What's your name, Mike?
Sam.
Sam, I'm Maggie.
Debuting at number 2, Meg Ryan and Matthew Broderick in a romantic comedy, 恋に溺れて。恋人に振られたマギーとサム、二人を振った当の相手はポットの中に。そこで二人はコンビを結成。元恋人に仕返しするチャンスを狙います。
I really would hesitate to call it a story about revenge because I think it's more about how when people get their hearts stirred, when people get their hearts stirred, they really become alive, you know?
憎い相手をスパイする二人。でも聞きたくないことまで聞こえちゃいます。
And I would sit out on the curb with you all day and sell pencils. And then when it got dark, we would crawl into our cozy little refrigerator box and make love all night. And then sell pencils again at sunup.Where are you going? Where's he going? What's he doing? Where's he going? Talk to me.
He's
Talk
getting
to me.
Something off of a shelf. Oh, no.
What? What? What is it?
It's a ring. Oh, no.
What does it look like?
It's a circle of diamonds with a...
A big, fat opal in the middle? Yeah, I'm familiar with it.
Ton visage, ton corps. C'est à moi. Je suis à toi, mon amour. Je t'aime.
What?
What?
What is that? What?
To be my wife.
No!
No! No! No!
お待たせしました。全米トップ10カウントダウン。いよいよナンバーワンの発表です。
Now it's only a matter of time before this lost world is found.
They're still alive.
これはもう当然の結果でしょう。初登場で1位に輝いたのはジュラシックパークの続編ロストワールド。オープニングボックスオフィスはダントツぶっちぎりのなんと9,010万ドル。7月12日の日本公開が待ちきれません。
I had always sort of wanted to do a sequel to Jurassic Park because I thought that both by popular demand And also because I just had such a great time making the first film.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
The idea of being inside a prehistoric world that exists somewhere in this world today, that really compelled me. And I thought, wow, what a great story.
This is magnificent.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, ah, that's how it always starts. But then later there's running and screaming.
There's an island where there are dinosaurs, a bunch of dinosaurs, no electric fences, running around, no people there. They own the island. It's the Lost World.
前作に続いて登場するのはジェフ・ゴールドブラム。再び恐竜と対決します。
今週も先週に引き続きカンヌ映画祭リポート、小畑さんね、第2弾お願いします。
あ、はい、本当にね、たくさんの映画がカンヌ映画祭で上映されるんですけど、1日90本も上映されるん
です。90本ですか。
これはね、結構セレクトするのが大変なんです
よね。大変だよね。
で、日中はそうやって映画をガンガン見てですね、夜は着飾って、レッドカーペットの上をダラーッと歩いてですね、
小畑さんも
映画を見に行くんですよ。
どんな格好したんでしょうね。
もうすごいパーティードレス、ロングドレスでしたけれどもね、でもね、この周り横にね、みんなカメラマンがダラーッと並んでパチパチパチパチ写真撮るんですよ。だから私もあ、カンヌの雑誌に載るのかしらと思ったらですね、何のことはない街の写真家で、僕 の、 あの店まで来てくれたら売ってあげるよっていう感じだった。
あ、すごい商売だったわけですね。
当たり前ですよ。かっかり。
はい、というわけでそろそろお別れのお時間です。 Goodbye and see you again on cinema cinema cinema。 最後はフランス語でどうぞ。
オンセセオフワー。